I know a delightful family, for cats they have a liking. They only have one, certainly, but he is very striking. William the Third, they call their cat, until to all rules contrary, they found three kittens on the front door mat, so now they call him Mary. King Bruce of Scotland sat him down in lonely mood and pensive. The thought that he might lose his crown had made him apprehensive. But presently a bumblebee around his short kilt drowses. Said he, next time I sit and think, I'll wear a pair of trousers. Miss Muffet on the tuffet sat not 2 feet from the spider. A young man came by and raised his hat, then set him down beside her. He said she was more beautiful than any picture painted. She told him she had never been kissed, and the poor old spider fainted. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack was rather fond of Jill, and she was a farmer's daughter. I think there is just a chance that when he got to the top, he kissed her, for she wandered down with a crumpled gown and the smile of a passive resistor. It's trousers now that make the man, for the tailor's men must pander, and a suffragette is simply a goose who wants to be a gander. We women can do what the men can do. A suffragette was bleating when a man stuck a match on the seat of his pants, and that broke up the meeting.